a number of cities here have enthusiastically embraced this technology, and the results have been very positive from a safety perspective as well as community support.